गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन।
मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। गो एंड गेट योर इंग्लिश कॉम्प्रिहेंशन कॉपीज। गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
ओके मैम। मैम इंग्लिश कॉम्प्रिहेंशन कॉपीज हियर।
Very nice. Now, what I'm doing is I'm sharing a screen with you. On that screen, you are going to see a few sentences which are incomplete. Okay, there are a few sentences which are incomplete. You have to complete those sentences using your imagination. Do you understand? Using your imagination, you're going to complete those sentences. And you have to make them very interesting. Your answers should be like suppose. Okay, like suppose. I'll give you one example. Beta, there is no page number. I'll share a screen with you. You have to see from there and do the work. Suppose okay. I fell off my bicycle and dash. What happened after falling off from your bicycle? I fell off my bicycle and dash. So what can you write using your imagination? How can you complete this sentence? Tell me. Come on.
We have to write in the English comprehension.
Yes, beta. You have to write it in your English comprehension copies. See, those who have joined now, I'll again tell what we are going to do. I will share a screen with you. On that screen, you will see a few sentences. But these sentences are incomplete. You have to complete these sentences using your imagination. Who is this student? You have to complete it using your imagination. Okay. Now, the first is, for example, I'm telling you, I fell off my bicycle and. Now, you have to complete this sentence. What happened?
Good morning, Dad.
Good morning, beta. What happened after falling off from your bicycle?
Ma'am, what we are doing?
Yes, Rishika, what are you saying?
Ma'am, if those were the sentences, I would write, I didn't get hurt much.
Okay, very nice. Good morning, beta. Using your imagination, you have to write anything. Like someone can even write, I got hurt.
We are doing.
Yes. We are doing a very interesting work today. We are using our imagination. I'm sending you some incomplete sentences. You have to complete those sentences using your imagination. Now, I'm going to share a screen with you all. And then there, you're going to do this work. The first two have been done for you. Children, you have to be a little patient. because it is not opening.
Okay, ma'am, I will try my best because I'm not really a patient kid.
Ma'am, I can't see clearly. It is blurred.
I can't see clearly.
Now all of you can see clearly. Now it is clear.
Ma'am, this is in the GK book.
No, this is not your GK work.
Yes, ma'am.
This is your English comprehension. Beta, we have already done GK syllabus so many times.
Ma'am, I've got stomach pain, so I can't attend the classes.
Okay, beta. Take care. Take some rest. You can leave the class.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I cannot.
Ma'am, can you scroll up?
Now see. Children, you can even take a screenshot. It will be easy for you to do then.
Ma'am, I already took photo.
Very nice, Rishika. You're too smart. All of you do your work. I can see somebody is not doing her work. She's taking her pencil in her mouth. Who is that girl?
And we have to write down the answers.
You have to write down, you have to complete these sentences. So you have to write everything. The beginning part also, and then you have to complete it.
Ma'am, I don't know the third one.
We ate a really big breakfast. So, why did you eat a really big breakfast? So that you don't feel hungry for a long time.
But ma'am, it's just so.
Yes.
Ma'am, so when we will discuss the answer.
Beta, first finish your work, then we'll discuss these answers.
Ma'am, I'm also hungry.
You're also hungry. You didn't have your lunch. You didn't have your breakfast during the break.
I did have my breakfast.
Still, you're hungry.
Yes, ma'am.
So you should have had a really big breakfast, isn't it?
But ma'am, my mother is not so that I don't get fat.
Ma'am, Now the fourth sentence goes very well with what Rishika is saying. We ate a really big breakfast, but we are still hungry.
My word thing, I'm not going to write that though.
So what are you going to write in that?
I am not telling you.
Why? When we'll discuss the answers, then also you will not tell?
I will tell when we are discussing the answers.
Okay, very nice. Now this one will be asked by Rishika only. I want to know her imagination.
Ma'am, we have to write in comprehension or book?
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, please read the fifth one.
It rained. And what? Ma'am, what happened after it rained?
Ma'am, what we have
to Ma'am, it rained and... Ma'am, it rained and...
Yes, and what?
Thunder.
And what?
Ma'am, thunder.
It rained and thundered. Very nice. Very good.
Ma'am, what is thunder?
What is thunder? The sound of clouds.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, which chapter? Which book?
Beta, we are doing English comprehension. We are not using any book for English comprehension. I just give you work from anywhere. So today's work is these sentences which are to be completed using your imagination.
And this is right in a comprehension copy.
Yes, beta.
Okay, ma'am.
If now see again Riddhi Agarwal started doing this work. Riddhi beta, don't you understand? You're not supposed to write on the screen.
Ma'am, we can write, ma'am, in first and second, we can write, from our imagination.
Yes, you can write that on your own also.
Ma'am, I don't understand the question fifth.
I am writing, ma'am.
Okay, what is the fifth one? It rained and. It rained and ceased. Now I'm going to remove these children from the class who are scribbling on the screen. Last warning to all of you. It rained and. What happened along with the rain?
I know what I have
exactly.
It thundered and it rained and we got wet. It rained and everything was spoiled. The dried clothes got wet. You can write so many things.
What is number two?
I fell off my bicycle because I wasn't careful. I fell off my bicycle
okay,
because
ma'am.
I was riding it too fast. Okay.
Ma'am, can you read the third one?
We ate a really big breakfast. What do you mean by a really big breakfast? That means a heavy breakfast. A lot of things you ate in the breakfast. So, why did you eat a big breakfast? So that you don't feel hungry for a long time. Or you can also write, we ate a really big breakfast, so we puked. What is puked? When you overeat and you cannot digest, so what happens? You vomit, right?
Ma'am, what is number three?
We ate a really big breakfast, so.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, please erase the white one because I cannot see. Sorry, ma'am. Yellow one.
Ma'am, can you erase the scribbles?
Yes, ma'am. Beta, I'll erase. Just wait.
What is the spelling of hungry?
What is the spelling of hungry? Are you asking me the spelling of hungry?
Yes, ma'am.
Hungry.
Ma'am, my six questions are left.
No problem, Beta, do it. Thank you.
Mom, what is number 11?
Number 11 is Sarah cleaned the house, but
okay, ma'am. Ma'am, please scroll down.
Fine.
Okay, ma'am, fine.
For the 11th one.
Sarah cleaned the house, but what? But
I don't
but it is still dirty.
Yes, very nice. But it still looked dirty. But it did not look clean. But children messed it up again. Anything, you can write anything.
Okay, ma'am, I got what I wanted to write.
All right.
मिन्हा
ए मिन्हा आओ हो गया आ दो
I don't know what to write for the 13th one.
The 13th one, I forgot to bring my money because what? I forgot to bring my money because I was too...
And because I was doing something.
Yes, because I was doing something, because I was too stressed or because... Yes, what to say?
Ma'am, what is number 20?
Rishika, think of something. I'm sure you'll write very good, something very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, what we have to do in this?
Beta, you have to complete. You have to complete these sentences using your imagination.
Ma'am,
yes. Ma'am, please show the first question. Ma'am, please show the first question.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of the 15th question?
He got on the airplane. And he got on the airplane.
Ma'am, what is the first question?
Okay, beta, the first one
ma'am,
is
I
here.
Have done Arav.
Very nice.
Now, ma'am, I have done
Arav. Okay, Arav, you have done very nice. Now, beta, mute yourself. There are many.
Okay, ma'am.
The of 15th one.
Ma'am, please show the 15th. Ma'am, please show the 20th question.
Beta, can you please wait? All of you, please be a little patient. Now, somebody told me to show him the first one. So, I came up. Now, wait for a little while. Let that student write it.
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of 15th one? He got on the airplane.
He got on the airplane and flew. You can write that. What is airplane? He got on the aeroplane. He got on the aeroplane. What happened after going on the aeroplane? He flew to, you can write down any name, any place.
It flew to Nainital.
Nainital. Nainital. Does any flight land in Nainital, beta?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Ma'am, in Delhi because it's in Delhi.
Ma'am.
He flew to Delhi, not in Delhi.
Ma'am and Delhi.
Ma'am, please call up as this.
Rishabh, mute yourself.
Are.
What are you saying, Stuti?
No, ma'am,
so the second question.
And what is the 12th question?
Sarah cleaned the house. So, Sarah cleaned the house.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
And please show the second question.
Ma'am, please scroll down 1 minute for I write last one. Ma'am, please scroll down. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, please scroll down. And
Rishabh, what about those children who are telling me to scroll it up? I have to listen to both of them, no? So you have to be a little patient, beta. How many of you know how to take a screenshot in your phones?
Ma'am, I know.
Then take a screenshot.
Ma'am, I know, Vamika.
It will be easy for all of you. Take a screenshot.
I know how to do it in this phone as well, in this kind of phone as well. But since I'm using computer, I had to take it.
Ma'am, I have done Rishabh Kumar.
Very nice. Very good. Now let's wait for all children to finish. We have one more period. We are going to discuss all these sentences in the next period.
Ma'am, what we can write in 12th one?
हाँ मुझे ये नहीं चाहिए.
Mute yourself. Sarah cleaned the house, so.
Ma'am, so it is looking.
So it looks beautiful.
It is looking beautiful.
Yes.
Ma'am, we can write.
Sarah cleaned the house, so it is looking. So it is looking neat and tidy. Or so it looked good.
So it.
Sarah cleaned the house. It looks nice.
Sarah clean the house, so
ma'am, please show so, the 19th one.
Ma'am, please scroll down.
Ma'am, please scroll up.
Ma'am, I have done short study.
Ma'am, I don't know what to write for the 16th question.
Okay, 16th. He got on the airplane, but
he did not find a seat.
Very nice, very good. But how did he get on the airplane without ticket? Of course, there was a seat. That is why he got on the airplane. There was a booking, no? It is not like a local bus that you go on the bus and you don't get any seat. Okay, he got on the airplane, but he got on the airplane.
Ma'am, what we can write in the 13th?
Ma'am, I got what I want to write now.
You know what? Okay, very nice, Rishika. I forgot to bring my money because I was too busy. I was too busy working. I was too stressed.
Ma'am,
which one? It rained. It rained and we all got wet.
Is crawl down.
Ma'am, he got on the plane. What is full sentence?
He got on the airplane and the second one, he got on the airplane, but we have two different sentences.
One first one, he got on the airplane.
Beta, first one, this is the 15th one.
15th one.
Yes, which are you asking? Which one are you asking?
15th one, ma'am. He got on the airplane and dash
and flew
and clean up
and took off.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Ma'am, yes. Like this questions, there will be also come in exams.
No, beta, no.
Ma'am, I cannot hear your voice.
I'm saying you will not get it in your exam. You only have creative writing, no? So this kind of a thing you're not going to get. But this is just
on creative writing.
Yes.
I mean creative writing, it is written comprehension in syllabus also.
Yes, beta, but you're not going to get anything like this. But whatever you get to write in creative writing is all based on your imagination, isn't it? So many topics you think and write on your own.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have done my all the sentences.
Okay, now those who have done what will sit, will be quiet in the class. Yes, Daksh Pratap, say.
Ma'am, what is the answer? He got on the airplane, but the gas.
But, he got on the airplane, yes. but something bad happened.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have done all the sentences. Can I send on group?
No, beta, no. You will not send on group. We are going to discuss them. Is that fine?